how to open a stuck DVD drive on your computer. So you can see here when I try to press the eject buttons, these things here doesn't come out. So you find that on most of the DVD drive there's a small hole somewhere at the front. Now if this gets stuck, you can simply poke a small pin in like so, push it in and it comes out. You see this one doesn't come out completely, so I'll try it again. So while you poke it out, you can see it comes right out. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.